right now we are heading up to the boat jetty. So the Nehru boat jetty. And we plan to hire a boat there and see which one is possible to progress. We haven't booked anything in advance. So there, what I understand, we can just go there, negotiate, and we can get a nice price. So hopefully I'll go there and I'll check it out and I'll let you know what's the best suitable boat for you for a one day ride or one night ride. Hopefully that helps you. So let's head off to Alibi Boat Jetty.
I want to go and check one houseboat, possible? Just see and inside how it is. After that, I probably can decide. Any boat, I. Right now, I'm at the boat jetty. It's called Nehru Boat House and the Finishing Point Road in Pulamara. So, what I'm getting to know here is a traditional Kerala boat, that's a Shikara, would cost somewhere around 600 rupees per hour. That is the government approved one. And any motorboat would cost me somewhere around 500 rupees per hour. Right now I'm going to go ahead and check one of the houseboats here and decide which one I'm going to go. So this is an AC boat. There's a washroom here. Sir, how many room?
Two bedroom.
Okay. And that's the kitchen. So food, kitchen, everything is available here in the boat itself. They'll serve it to you. So you don't really need to think about anything. So I checked in a couple of places and this is where I got the cheapest price actually for a Shikara boat. So this is, they're charging me around 400 rupees per hour, which is relatively okay because I went to the government center there. They had a fixed price of 600 rupees per hour. So I spoke to a couple of people here and I finally got a very nice price which will be covering most of the villages and the lake here. So I think that's good enough. If you want to go ahead and choose a houseboat, in fact I negotiated and for a one bedroom houseboat they were offering me 3500 bucks. So even that's pretty cheap. So negotiate your way. I'm right here near the finishing point and there are lots of boats, lots of people who will be asking you. Talk to everyone, find out which is the most cheapest option or the best option for you, and then probably you can take a choice on what to go and what to not to go. So for us, we'll go for a Shikara ride in this boat here, yeah? And we'll be covering up 3 hours, having lunch on the way. So hopefully we'll have a nice ride. I'll see you there. आपका नाम भैया?
मेरा नाम शिबू।
हाँ, तो अभी मैं शिबू के साथ हूँ। तो शिबू ये हम लोगों को मच्छी दिखा रहे हैं यहाँ पे। सो है प्रॉन्स और भैया ये वाला कौन सा मच्छी है?
हाँ, पैलेस्पोट।
ये सब लेक से आता है?
हाँ,
फ्रेश वाटर।
दोनों मिक्स पानी पे आ सकते हैं, लेकिन सी का नहीं है।
अच्छा, इसको अगर मतलब बनाना है तो कैसे बनाना है? वो फ्राई करके ही बनाते हैं कि केरला करके?
केरला स्टाइल पे 12 आइटम स्पेशल मसाला से आपका फ्राई करके
देता है। अच्छा, फ्राई करके देता है, ठीक है। तो हम लोग एक्चुअली अभी दोनों ही टेस्ट करेंगे, द प्रॉन्स एंड द पैलेस फिश, ब्लैक फिश। तो अनलिमिटेड मील्स के साथ आता है, इट्स अराउंड 150 पर पीस, प्रीटी एक्सपेंसिव फॉर मी, बट स्टिल जब आप आते हो एक्सपीरियंस करने, यू शुड ट्राई एंड एक्सपीरियंस एवरीथिंग। तो दोनों आ रहे हैं हम लोग टेस्ट करने के लिए। सो यमी सुप्रभा, कितने साल के बाद तुम खा रहे हो केरला डिश?
5 साल
के बाद। ए, शादी में भी खाया था हम लोगों ने, नहीं खाया था?
fries are really different than the regular one.
So you want to have the fried version right now. So this is the prawns fried, and there's the black fish which is also fried, and it's put up with onions and tomatoes and stuff. So let's see how it tastes. Pretty good, man. Pretty good. Actually, yeah, the spices are quite different. Huh? And they cook it in coconut oil, which is probably much different than what you used to have. हम जिस एरिया में हैं इसको बोलते हैं कुटनार डिस्ट्रिक्ट. सो कुटनार डिस्ट्रिक्ट में एलपी भी आता है, बट दिस एरिया स्पेसिफिकली विच इज़ इन बिटवीन रिवर्स एंड कनाल्स, इसकी एक स्पेशल खासियत है. और वो खासियत ये है कि आपको यहाँ पे कोई रोड्स नहीं दिखेंगे. इन घरों में आपको अगर पहुँचना है तो आपको बोट से ही आना पड़ेगा. और दिस एरिया इज़ नोन एज अ साइलेंट जोन. सो ऑल दीज हाउसेज दैट यू सी हियर, जितने भी आपको यहाँ पे घर दिखेंगे, सारे घरों में इनके या तो खुद के बोट्स हैं, जैसे हमारे पास खुद की बाइक्स या कार्स होती हैं, इनके पास अपने खुद के छोटे बोट्स हैं या फिर बड़े बोट्स हैं जो ये यूज़ करते हैं अपने घर में आने जाने के लिए. यूनिक एक्सपीरियंस इन इटसेल्फ.
द बेस्ट पार्ट अबाउट दिस प्लेस इज कि ये बहुत ही ज़्यादा शांत है. एंड इवन इंटरेस्टिंग फैक्ट्स यहाँ पे जो हमें हम लोग दो दिन से जो एक्सपीरियंस कर रहे हैं, वॉट इट इज़ कि बर्ड्स के साउंड्स जो यूजुअली हम लोग सिटीज़ में नहीं सुन पाते हैं, इट इज़ वेरी क्लियर ओवर हियर.
एक्चुअली पूरे अपने जर्नी में एक ही चीज़ था जो रह गया था, वो है केरला का बारिश. और अभी तो हम लोगों ने वो भी देख लिया.
What we did experience is something that I would like to tell you, and that is that in case you want to have a unique experience of the backwaters of Alipay, try staying in a lake resort. So there are lots of homestays and resorts within the boundaries of Kutnar district where you can go ahead and stay for the night, and these places are only accessible by boat. You can't go there by roads or any other transport other than boat. It can range anything between 700 a night to 3,000 to 4,000 a night. So if you want that unique experience, you can try that in Alipay. So we're just about done with our second day here to Alipay. So we're going to spend the evening here at the Alipay beach, have some food and drinks before we head back to bed. So that's all from me. Sayonara. Bye. See you tomorrow. Not tomorrow. See you in the next episode. And you know what to do, right? Like, share and subscribe. And in case of any queries about this place, do drop me your questions in the comment section and I'll get back to you.